Hey, I am Castor, and this is Life, the game. That's all it is. It's your game, life. It's your life as a game. I can do things. That's not hard. This is just a quick, fun game where you play your life. And, you know, you do all the great things. And then you die. Game, did you just get sad because of that? What? Hold on. What's going on with you, game? Did I break you? Oh, God. Nope. Maybe you're fine? You're probably fine. Anyway, that's really all there is to it. There you go. Fixed it. I fixed the game. Don't worry. I fixed it. So, I don't know much else. Let's just see how it goes. Maybe it's not as depressing as I make it sound.
Did that sound depressing?
Get bored! Oh, nope. Gotta get out of it. Come on, baby. Yes! That's right. And now, okay, so clicking is what we're doing. Okay, we can handle this. I can be smart and click things. This is so far. I got living right now is easy. Being born is like probably the hard part. And I did it. So studying. Oh God. Ooh, geez. No, 17. Square root of 3 is 9. 20. No, did it? I had it. You hated math so much you dropped out of school at 8 years old. When you applied for a job flipping burgers, your application was rejected. Reason? Overqualified. What? Try again. Study. Okay, we remember this. 20, 17, and 3. Good? A plus! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, God. This is bad. Puberty. Oh, God. No. Puberty. No, stop! Did it just explode on your face? Me? That's awful. This is... No. No. Ah! I can't... Okay, puberty. Right. After the pimple incident, you became known as the nipple face guy. A year later, you agreed to a dirt cheap scar removal surgery performed by your cousin, Alan. You died on the spot. God damn it, Alan! Let's see if we can prevent that from happening, I guess. Try it again. Puberty. Okay, puberty. I've got this. I went through you once. I ain't scared of you. Can do this. Just gotta pop everything and not... Oh God, nope, it's all awful.
Puberty wins.
Damn it, Alan. You're killing me. Okay, we got this. Just too many things bad at clicking. My mousing skills are not what they should be. God, no. Just maybe get through the limit. Oh my God, that was not easy. Puberty is hard. Everyone, just, okay, girl, mountains, that's fine, whatever, just, what? As a teenager, you noped one of the cutest girls you've ever laid eyes on. To this day, you consider this one of your biggest regrets in life and cry yourself to sleep every Tuesday and Friday. The cutest girls I've ever seen. I thought she was like, media, I felt like I could have done better. Come on, me. Higher expectations, then. This seems like it's more your fault than my fault. Me. Try it again. Okay, let's date. Let's not date. No. Yes? Not Zoidberg? Why not Zoidberg? Okay, we'll do it again, then. Looks like we're supposed to date Zoidberg. So, no, wait, wrong way. I got it. I'm not gonna... Okay, no. No. Yes. Yes. Sure. Oh, it's a match! Did it, sports? Uh-oh. This is good? Come on. Come on. What? How does it not go into the one it's supposed to go into? Who are we kidding? Being bad at beer pong couldn't possibly ruin your life, right? Here, have a free pass to go on with your life. No! I'm not gonna do it. I feel like I should be good at this. I'm not gonna give up on life yet. Beer pong. Sports. Not really a sport, but whatever. Can I get... Yep, okay. Wow, am I supposed to just do that? Is that... Oh, I'm not supposed to knock it over. All right, I'm gonna try one more time. I got this. Sports. I can sport with the best of them. Oh, maybe I can't. Fine. I'm still gonna do it one more time. Got this. Oh, wow. I actually so far have this. Yeah. There. Do I need to keep intern? Wait, that was it? I'm making coffee. Okay. Milk. And then sugar. Yes! In your face, job! Intern. Definitely. Yes. This is so far good. Gotta make sure it's all matching. There. I think I suited up pretty good for this wedding. I'm getting married, right? Yes? What? Your glamorous fashion sense caught your fiance completely off guard. She freaked out and ran away with your cousin, Alan. God damn it, Alan. Alan. Okay. Trying it again. Fine. We'll get married. Probably just a normal outfit with boring pants like a normal person would wear. Just fine. Then I get kids. Okay. It's a boy. Twins? Why would I... Wait. Do I want all of these? No, I don't want... Maybe no more? Midlife crisis. Okay. Shopping list. Hold on. I want the car. I want this and that. New car, travel ticket. Weights. That's part of it. I don't want that Speedo, I guess. No, wait. I need that Oh. On your way home, you realize that you forgot to buy everything. So you lock yourself in your room forever, and you wonder what could have been. Why didn't I just go back and buy more stuff? But, not important. Midlife crisis, I got this. I need a new car. Car. I need a thing for a car, right? Weights. And then I need a ticket. This is all it. Good? That was awesome. No, don't touch the fire or the chemical. No, wait! Oh! God. Okay, that was the thing in the corner. It did not go well. On your first day as a babysitter for your oldest daughter, you managed to electrocute the first, poison the second, and set the third kid on fire. Good job. Now it's time to move to a retirement home to live out your few remaining days filled with sadness and loneliness. Thank you, game. You're making me sad. Let's see if I can kill more children. Grandchildren, go. Okay, no. No. You, no. Everybody stop trying to kill themselves. Why is this so hard for you? Like, seriously, do you not have to beeline it for that fire? What is your problem? Okay, stay healthy. Oh, geez, sort this. Okay. Purple goes to purple. Let's start with the middle. Okay, I lied. Now blue. Oh, no. Just get it in there. Green ones. Blues. We gotta finish the blue set. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. Okay, come on. Just put it over. We're fine. We could just... No, there. Okay, now come on. We gotta get these green ones in quick. Running out of time, Grandpa. Hurry up. Yes! Yes! Down to the... What? Loved by all. Do I need to pick these flowers? Let me out. Get me out of this coffin. I'm not dead yet. What? It is said that your life flashes before your eyes just before you die. That is true. It's called life. I don't think I agree with that, Terry Pratchett. That's definitely not. No. I'm not going. I'm not buying it. No. Give me something else. So, this was life. The game. I think I did a pretty good job. I only killed some kids, not all of them. And I totally aced that beer pong thing eventually. So, I hope you've all learned a very important lesson. Life is all about not killing grandchildren and beer pong. Maybe there was something there about the midlife crisis. I don't know. But we did it. We died. I'm gonna go reconfigure my life.